Hey everyone, it's Stormtali the Hedgewolf, and you're wondering why my intro is a little different for this one. It's not going to be like this forever, but anyways, what you're about to see is my playthrough through the custom night, and sadly the microphone when I recorded it at GamerZone kind of died on me, so there's going to be no commentary for this, and yeah, it's a real shame you won't be able to hear my reactions to it, but trust me, I did get scared, and holy hell, I did enjoy it, but I failed miserably at playing the ultimate custom night. So yeah, I'll have to learn how to play this correctly on my own, and probably watch other videos on it and see how it's played. And let me know what you think, and I will do my normal outro at the end of the video soon. So yeah, pretty much you're gonna see me attempting the custom night, even the 50-20 mode, which I end up failing miserably at, because I didn't know what I was doing. So that being said, enjoy the video.
There's new concepts! Okay! So I did I barely survived 3 seconds. Okay. No. Okay, so, yeah. Let's hit Alt Zero. Okay, alright. As you can tell,
I'm expecting a jump scare right now.
We know who our friends are, and you are not one of them.
Way to rub it in, Nightmare Fredbear. Okay, so I didn't survive that challenge.
Point.
Okay. Screw baby.
Me bird likes you, so I'll do ye a favor.
I guess you forgot about me.
Assault clown? Assault clown. More like the baby decided to become the Assaultron. Okay, so that was Ladies' Night. I could not survive that either. Creepy clones, oh god. Make my skin crawl, as you say. I would have to learn how to play this game in my spare time just to get a concept down. Oh god.
I don't hate you, but you need to stay out of my way.
What? Oh, I did not know this. The puppet, apparently, my favorite animatronic of all time, is a girl. Well, thanks for bringing up its gender finally, Scott. Nightmarian, you just showed up out of nowhere!
where he's like, oh, hey, I'm gonna pop up in the office beforehand. Fuck you, Nightmarian. You may be a nightmare version of the puppet, but still.
Come back.
Okay, that was weird. First I get jump scared by Phantom Freddy, then I get killed by Springtrap. I have no other words on that. Moving on. Oh, I got an item. Me constantly dying helps me.
But having a girl voice.
Admit it, you wanted to let me in.
I don't know whether I could find your voice creepy or just plain evil. Wow. what was your name again? I forget. Okay, well, that was me attempting, well, I got 3 coins for my troubles.
Again, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and again, I'm sorry if there was no commentary, and leave a like, that would be nice, and subscribe to the channel, and check out my Discord server, I really appreciate that, and don't worry, I will actually have full commentary videos coming tomorrow, especially reaction videos. Well, a reaction video tomorrow and a full live stream of some more Fallout 4. So, again, I am really sorry that the footage didn't come out the way I wanted it to, but it was either scrap the footage or keep the footage the way it is. So, I hope you enjoy regardless, and yes, I did film it visibly at that custom night. So, again, until next time, this is your captain, Stormtali the Hedgewolf, signing off. Till the next video. So good day, everybody.